वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी टेक द टॉपिक नंबर अप टू 999. इन दिस टॉपिक वी कवर द सब टॉपिक फेस वैल्यू, प्लेस वैल्यू एंड एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फेस वैल्यू. व्हाट इज फेस वैल्यू? फेस वैल्यू इज द वैल्यू ऑफ अ डिजिट इन द नंबर. द फेस वैल्यू ऑलवेज रिमेन्स द सेम. For example, if we take the number 34, 4 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place. So, the face value of the number of 3 is in 10's place. So, the face value of 3 is 3, 4 is in 1's place, but the face value of the number is 4. Let's take the another example. If we take the number 431, 1 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place, 4 is in 100 place. So the face value of the number is 4 is in 100 place, but the face value is 4. 3 is in 10's place, but the face value is 3. 1 is in 1's place, but the face value is 1's. So the conclusion is that face value of the number is always remains the same. Let's start the another topic, place value. What is place value? Place value is the value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. Let's take the place value chart. In this place value chart, you see ones, tens, hundreds. In this place value chart, if we put the number in ones place, we have to multiply the number with 1. If we place the number in tens place, we have to multiply with 10. If we place the number in 100 place, we have to multiply the number with 100. Let's take an example. For example, if we take the number 56, 6 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place. So the place value of 5 is in 10's place. So the place value is 10's, or we can write 5 multiply 10. 6 is in 1's place, so we can write 6 1's. So the place value of 6 is 1's, or we can write 6 multiply 1. Another example, if we take the number 342, 2 is in 1's place, 4 is in 10's place, 3 is in 100 place. So the place value, 3 is in 100 place, so the place value of 3 is 300, or we can write 3 multiply 100. 4 is in 10's place, so the place value of 4 is 10's, or 4 multiply 10. 2 is in 1's place, so we have to write here 2. So and the place value of 2 is 2 1's, or 2 multiply 1. Let's take another example. If we take the number 231, 1 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place, 2 is in 100 place. So we can write the place value of the digit 2 is 200, and the place value of the digit 3 is 30, and the place value of the digit 1 is 1. Now let's start another topic, expanded form. What is expanded form? When we expand a number using their value. Let's take an example. If we take the number 369, 9 is in 1's place, 6 is in 10's place, and 100 is in 100 place. So we can write 3 is in 100 place, so we can write 300. 6 is in 10's place, so we can write 6 69 is in ones place, so we can write 9. So expanded form of this number is 300 and plus 60 plus 9. Another example of expanded form, let's take 455. 4 is in 100 place, 5 is in tens place, and 6 is in ones place. So we have to write 400, 5, 50, and ones in ones place. So we have to write 6. So the expanded form of the number is 400 plus 50 plus 6. Another example, 3 is in 100 place, 4 is in tens place, 7 is in ones place. So 3 is in 100 place, 300, 4 is in tens place, so we have to write 40, 7 is in ones place, so 7 we have to write 7. So the expanded form of the number is 300 plus 40 plus 7. Another example of expanded form, if we take 540, so we have to write 540 plus 0. If we take the number 201, so for the expanded form of this number is 200, 0 is in tens place, so we have to write 0, and 1 in ones place, we have to write 1. So the expanded form is this number is 200 plus 0 plus 1. If we take the number 600, we have to write 600 in 100 place, and 0 is in tens place and 0 is in ones place. So the expanded form of the number is 600 plus 0 plus 0. How to write number in words? If we take the number 346, how to write the number in expanded form? 3 is in 100 place, 4 is in tens place, 6 is in ones place. So we have to expand it 300 plus 40 plus 6. If we write the number in words, 300, so we have to write 300 plus 40. So we have to write 46. So we have to write in word 6. So how to write the number in words? 346. Let's take another example. If we take the number 789, how to write this number in expanded form? 700 plus 80 plus 9. In words, we have to write 780 9.